might have found a man to top them all, refusing to throw in the towel he is at the age of 70.
My name is Brian Dossett, and I'm semi-retired, and I've been married to my wife, Susan, for 40 years.
In my free time, I like cooking and gardening. I'm 70 years old, a great-granddad,
and I'm one of Britain's oldest boxers.
I've been boxing almost all my life and won my first title at 14.
This is my first trophy in boxing in 1954. That's going back a long way. I've got over 100 trophies, medals, certificates, which is all part of my life. I haven't got a big head, but I do show off, and you have to show off in life to get on.
Now I've one last chance to show off by returning to the boxing ring. I'm hoping to raise money for charity by settling a disagreement with a fighter 41 years younger than me.
We're having this boxing match because basically a couple of weeks ago we was in the changing rooms. He was trying to tell me the old school of fighting is better than the new school. And I told him it weren't.
And he called me fat, he called me old, and he called me slow. And I've got no right to talk like I'm talking. So I said, well, let's put the talk into action and put up or shut up. And that's what we're going to do.
Brian is a boxing legend, so it's going to be an honour to be in the ring with him. But there's only going to be one winner at the end of it.
Age is just a number.
Round one, and I'm going to mesmerise him with my speed.
Take him down, come on.
Come on, fast. Run I fast. Round two, and I'm terrorising him with my footwork. I call this the Dossett Dazzle.
Come on!
I'm quite worried. I'm very concerned, actually, because you never know, he could get knocked out, couldn't he? But what can I do? I've just got to sit here and watch it.
You all right? Breathe, breathe, breathe. Stand up and breathe. You'll be all right. Stand up and breathe. You'll be OK.
Right, come on, this is down your street now. Come on, take him down.
Round three. I can feel him tiring, just as I suspected. No stamina, these youngsters.
Go forward, forward. Come on. Come on, keep going forward.
Officially, it's a draw, but the crowd know who the real champion is.
Thanks, mate. After those first few blows you hit me with, I wasn't going to take any more. So all I could do is duck and dive, and I made you miss, boy, didn't I?
You did. Not bad for a 70-year-old man, is it?
And he's here.
Oh, Brian!
Have you had some pains? You've got a very shapy...
Got a cracked rib, a few bruises, but done it. Went out to train for it, and my son trained me, and I've done it.
It's keeping you young, that's for sure, isn't it? Yeah.
Thank you very much.
If we found is there an over 70s category? Is there an age category for boxing? There would be age, not weight.
Yeah, there is, but I mean...
You'd just clean up, wouldn't you, Brian?
Well, I mean, I've had 64 fights and full contact fights, and every single one of them were knockouts in the first or second round. They never lasted three rounds.
Fantastic.
And that's the reason why I retired, because I got fed up with getting knocked out.
Well, Brian, we would like to give you a special one-show belt to celebrate a lifetime of boxing. And surprise, surprise, we've got someone special to present it to you. Please welcome the former featherweight champion of the world, Gary McGuigan.
Barry.
Gentlemen, take a seat.
Sit down now, Brian.
Yeah. How are you doing, Tim? Very nice.
Oh, Brian, that handshake. Let's have a look at that. Oh, my God, I remember that. Let's have a look at that belt.
Isn't that right? Something to be proud of.
He deserves that.
The first belt I've got in my life.
Would you just like to hold it? Just hold it aloft, will you, Brian? Just hold it aloft. Go on.
How about that, Nick?
Fantastic.
So, at the age of 70, will you still be in the ring like that, do you think?
Must be joking. He's absolutely... He's an inspiration. He's fantastic. He looks brilliant.
How old are you now, then?
I'm 49 going on 50.
I was 49 at your age.
Come on, fight. Get it on. The pair of you. Listen, that's brilliant. Just... So how much longer would you carry on, then, do you think?
Until I drop. I mean, I'll do it for fun.
Yeah.
And if I can turn fun into a sport, a lot of people do their activities in their own way, and I do it my way. I do gardening on a Saturday and Sunday, and I'll fight with my wife the rest of the time. Every week,
yeah. Well, great to see you. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Barry. Well.
Great to be here. Proud of
you. OK, lovely. Thanks very much. God bless you. Thank you for coming.